Hey everyone, it's Groggy Karma here, back with another Bloodborne video. I'm in the Hint of Tomb Chalice right now. I'm gonna head further in. So I believe I'm heading to layer 3 right now. I beat the boss. Ain't there another lamp down here? Okay. I'll just do the side doors first. Another chime in. Is there another one? Nice. Now I'm kind of scared. Door, that looks promising. See two moments. Thank you. appears there's 2 minutes to go. Right, I can't forget about that tool. Let's go down with those. Is this a treasure room? I went the right way first. Alright, my pistol saved me. It's not a pistol to shoot. More bloodshed weapons, man. I have a lot of them, so. Guess it's one more to them. Have a light lit. I see you in the corner, Mr. Zombie. Come back for you. Damn it. Poor son's gone up the wrong ladder. Looks like we're not down sooner than expected, Zombie. Thank you. Stadt sein muss. So dark in these dungeons. So I'm ready to go back to the north. Isn't there already over here? Oh no, nothing else. No, it's already over here. I need to go back to the boulder area. What's that? Kidding me, that was this blooming leather. Nice, definitely one for the chest. Amazing sense. Is there a point to this though? I can't even find the leather. Well, now that I'm thoroughly confused. Oh my god, there's two. What's the ladder down here? Oh, there's one right there. two of those. I'm not fighting two of those. Let's just get out of here. Access the boss gate. I think this boss might be the madman. I'm gonna fight him to get his suit from the inside of his face. So, find the boss and climb there of the Entertainment Chalice. Hopefully, he's going to keep us out. Lovely, man. I'll show you the voice poison.